Without the ocean, I will not exist. It's the source of life for me and my family. My father taught me that it's our duty to respect it and keep it that way. Now, I teach my boy to respect the ocean. But fishing is not as easy as it used to be when I was young. We don't treat the ocean with the same respect. Is this what we want to leave for future generations? Our oceans give us so much. We should take care of them in return.